Hi, good evening. I can see the shadow behind. It's okay. We're gonna keep going with this that I started last time. It's the Draw This In Your Style challenge thing that's going around Instagram and any other social media. I'm drawing this one, this thing there. From Beatrice Blue on Instagram, because I saw that frogs and I was like, oh my god. Anyway, frogs just get me excited. And I have today this beautiful thing that I received today, which is like they're called fine tech pearl colors, I think, from Colliero. Well, it's a German brand, and I got this one for free. It was a free, and all the other ones got like gold, silver, and funky colors. And I'm really, really excited to try them out on the thing that I'm doing. I've already swatched them, of course, because you cannot go without swatches, and they're really freaking bright. Like literally the camera cannot pick them up, and I even made like custom colors when, you know, like mixing some of them, so I can make like yellowish, because I've got the gold that I've got is pretty orangey, so I mixed it with the green and it's like I get like a whatever. I'm just way too excited about these. And I'm gonna keep going with that today. So what I was thinking is I could use the gold for the frogs, and I'm just really excited to see how that can turn out. Yeah, and I'm in a bit of a heavy mood with the music today, so it's gonna be like German metal today. Sorry guys. For those who wouldn't enjoy that. Hopefully it's not too loud. I don't think it's too loud, it should be okay. Yes, so one thing I can keep going on with is that shadow there. I'm gonna have to mix some of the colors again. And my palette fell down. Because that's what happens, obviously. Hopefully that's gonna be wet enough. I think it will. So I'm gonna mix again some of that color that I had there, because I don't have it anymore. So I can do things here. I think there was... I'm not quite sure about the mixing ratio anymore, but... pretty sure it's that. That looks way too... like, dark. Compared to... let's see. Still dark. Maybe if I dilute it a lot. Yeah, too dark still. That's much better. Okay. So now I'm on something like super diluted to have like a really diffuse shadow on the arm. Sorry if I've just bumped my mic again. I keep doing that. I wish I still had some cotton buds with me, but I don't. He's roaming around today. Oops! Sorry, I was not in shot at all. In frame, I mean. Don't know anything about those terms. Not those, it was not those I was talking about. It. Thank you so much. I meant cotton buds, like earbuds. Thank you. My boyfriend is just really, really nicely. It's kind of like. It's so funny. I didn't close the door this time and he's just behind and he heard me talking about that, so he brought me some.
How lovely.
You won't get to see him though, because he doesn't want to be on camera.
Oh, thank you.
I have a really helpful assistant, an invisible assistant. I'm really not an expert in shading and everything, that I think that's one of my the things I like the least to do. And it's just hard to get like a nice smooth shading. Pushing you a bit more. It just looks... just doesn't look good. That looks kind of weird. So I know that's one thing I have to learn about, at least one, many more, but it should be my next, probably next thing to work on. Okay, I shouldn't move it around anymore too much because my paper is breaking down, so... try and focus on something else instead.
Well, wait, that shadow is wrong actually. That shouldn't be here.
Unless that really, like, the whole thing is in the shadows. Which would make more sense. Well, it's not perfect, you know. Looks weird also. Well, that will have to do. I was like, where's my inks? Today I have some delicious, what was it again? Choco chai tea. Well, choco chai, because chai literally means tea in Hindu, so I'm drinking some tea, which sounds horrible. But those things for the frogs. You say you need to put some water on before using them? Well, it would probably be more efficient to use a brush to put the water on instead of spritzing it all over. It's way more efficient, who knew? So looking at my swatches, I think I'm gonna do like I tried here. I'm gonna use the mixture of the two to make like a nice color. It's really interesting, it's moving around a lot. Because from what I understood, those paints really are just mica and gum arabic, so they're basically like shimmers in a watercolor paint base. And it's really cool. I don't know if you guys can see. moves around, like, you can see the shimmers. Mixing this time. Oh, that's a really lovely color. Ooh. See if it works with my frogs. We've already got a yellow base, so it's not completely opaque. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. I'm probably gonna have to do a few layers. That's so cute. Shimmery frogs. Let's see how shiny it is. Wow! I'm so happy about those paints. Sorry, I'm really super concentrated. I should probably talk more. Because that's what it's about, isn't it? Oh, sorry, you can see my hair. So anyway, I've had a good day. Well, I was off today, but I had to go to work anyway for training, so... Unpaid training, should I mention? Hope your day is going fine. So shiny. I don't know if that's gonna show lost in the locks, in the drawing when I post it. That it's actually shiny stuff. I guess I can always make a video of it, of me moving it. The golden frog. My only problem that I have with this right now is that it doesn't really read well with the background. It's not how do I say that? It's not contrasting enough with the background, so that's my only concern that I have. I don't think I have lots left to do to finish this. Just like the frogs, the line art, some shadows on the cape maybe, and I don't have lots left to do actually. Hi, doggy. Oh, my Louis.
Come here. You got pretty.
Hi, Louis. Wanna help me paint? Help me paint. Good boy.
Be good.
Good doggy. I'm gonna do a second coat, nice and opaque. Maybe with the outlines will be okay. I think once I add like darker outlines, that will help a lot. I can still see them after putting that many layers. If not, it's fine, I'll just make it up again. I mean, the faces and the line art and stuff. I'm actually wondering if those paints can be really wet once they're dry. Probably. I think that's all big enough. I hope it dries a bit flatter as well. Well, anyway, it doesn't really matter because I'm gonna press it afterwards. So. But yeah, I'm just gonna put a few more. I thought it would take me lots more time, you know, to finish all that. But it might be finished soon. Maybe another half hour or so, I suppose. Oh my god, I lost so many frames. How come? Okay, it's well, as long as it's frames, it doesn't really matter since it's not really like I'm not exactly playing a high speed video game right now, so I doubt it would be really noticeable. Are these dry? No. I'm gonna do it anyway because I'm impatient. I can move this, I should move myself so you can get, so you guys can see. What's going on, Louis? Oh yeah, I should probably put this down a bit since I'm... Nope, what's going on? What's that shadow here? Don't get it. Oh yeah, that one on top has glasses if I can remember well. I haven't worked on this for a few days, so... That guy's sleeping, so I cannot see his eyes. Garden frogs!
Oh, very nice. Very good.
So what do I use to make should probably use like a purple and a mix of the purple and the original color of the cape. Do those shadows there. What did I use again? Scarlet? Yeah. Making a nice color actually. There's a hair. Like a Bordeaux color? Bordeaux, as the French say. Okay, again, I don't know how to draw folds and stuff, so I'm assuming it would be kind of like... something like that? Does it look believable? Or maybe I should like... Okay, I see what I'm gonna do. I'm not an expert on those things, actually. I pretty much hate doing that, but... I'm just trying to see what would look good. I shall use my instinct, which is a bit dangerous to say that. But I'll try. It looks kind of but I'm not really worried about making the edges look perfect because that's gonna get covered up anyway when I line it up. I'm probably gonna do like line the things of the cape with the same color. That kind of like burgundy color. Does that look fine? It looks fine! Yeah! I'm not a cape expert. Paradox. Meh. Kinda works. That's one of the things I have to work on, but it's decent, I guess. Nice. Gonna try to make flatter colors. Just cause it looks a bit streaky around there. It's not working. I didn't wait until everything was dry, of course. Oh, that one there too. Ooh, sorry. Didn't want to come out. It's gonna get colored eventually. I have to wait until it dries. Okay, let's see. Line stuff up.
Wait.
Oh, hello, new people that just joined the stream. Welcome! Drawing something for the Draw This In Your Style challenge. And debating shiny frogs. Yeah, I don't have much left to do in this illustration actually. Wait, that should be opaque enough. Oh, what's that song about? I just change the whole thing altogether. Okay. I'm gonna use the Viridian to do some hair details. Love that color. I have to use it more often. I'm wondering if I should have used different shades for different... That would have made more sense. Right, I'll do the whole thing, I'll go over in the places that it could be lighter. I hope it's not my precious hairs that are going everywhere. I'm trying not to knock my pot of water off. That would be good. That's gonna look much better with a line on. Concentration. And I've still got to do like most of the line in the whole drawing, and also some details, but most of the thing is pretty much done. Still a lot to go, but I mean the whole coloring process is done. So that's another leaf there. And another one there. Yeah, that's lines on the hair done, but I was thinking I probably need to vary the color a bit. So like, I've used a really dark paint for the whole thing, but I should probably use like lighter and lighter paint as I go there. I'm gonna try it on a few different places, see how that goes. I think I want to use a purple for the skin. Purple's maybe a bit bright. Try it. Yeah. It's actually darker than I thought. There's too much water, the lines look wobbly. Where's my... Huh? That looks a bit better. Let's see. Sorry. Right. It's starting to look like something. Those fingers are definitely wonky. That's not much better, but... Wait, that was not very smart. I should have lined what's on that side instead of lining what's on that side first, so I don't have to put my elbow and fingers all over it. You have to be smarter. Yeah. Does it look okay? I think it does. Cheers. On Baron Sienna, the cap's a bit dirty, I have to clean that. I'll use the burnt sienna for the outlines of the frogs. Frog outlines. Don't mind me. I don't think there's even enough contrast with that. Doesn't show that much. I'll mix it with some black. Oh, maybe not black. I'll mix it with some ultramarine. I don't like using black. Okay, if I can avoid using black, the better. That's a much darker brown. Okay.
Geist und Blut ist schon seit Stunden, denn heute werde ich neu geboren. Ich konnte nicht mehr länger warten, ich wollte endlich selber atmen, ich wäre fast in dir vorn. Spreiz deine Beine, Mutter, komm, lass uns starten. Spreiz deine Beine, lass mich nicht noch länger warten. Lass mich raus
und dir lang. Does that look like something? Yeah, that looks okay. Might need to add some shiny highlights on them. Maybe I use the silver to make it pop a bit more. You're a good boy. You're very good. What the? Go away. Two down, three to go.
Hello.
frogs. That one was easy. it's not that big, it's just hiding. Look. It's there. That one was kind of creepy the way I drew it, but I think it's gonna be better now. Looks a bit nicer, a bit friendlier. How did I draw this again? So, because the leaves on top, so that's what's happening. I see. What happens when you keep going with something that you haven't touched in a few days? Well, it hasn't been a few days, it's been only like a day, two, something? Well, two is a few, right? Shiny paint. Now for this one. That one is eating a fly. Let's see, oh. I remember how I drew this one. This one is like creepy and cute all at once. Oh, tea. Ooh. Maybe I can do some rose gold highlights for the like the mouse and the cheeks and stuff. Oops. So this one now has pink lips. Don't know if it shows too much. It shows in real life and it's pretty cute. Oops. I was mixing, putting some water in my silver paint. Except that paint, that water is dirty and it's pink, so I was making my paint all dirty. problem now is that they're not as white as they used to be when it's not shining. I mean, when the light's not shining. This one up here. Okay, oh, I forgot that piece of leaf. There. Devil is in the details. Actually, the line is fine. I think I'm gonna leave it like that. I was gonna put some lighter shades for some of the leaves, but I think I'll leave it like that. Oh, I should probably add some line to the tongue also. These don't show as much as they used to.
Okay.
Oops.
My paper.
Okay. Oh, the flies. Just trying to think what else I can work on. See, the flies, I think I'm gonna keep the eyes to just white instead of silver. It's not bright enough. Ah. Oh, and there was that bit there that I was gonna... I messed up, I've put some paint in there, so... I'm gonna make it look like a fly in disguise. This guy's the mistake. As one does. Ooh, and the top frog had glasses. Should probably work on that too. Right. Eyes again. Oh, that's much better. I think the silver eyes would look great, but I don't think it's gonna photograph yet. It's gonna photograph well, sorry. And same, the frogs look really dark, but really they are pretty bright in reality. But that viridian makes a really pretty mint color when it's mixed with white. Probably. Right, the flies. Yeah. Looking on camera if there's something missing. Oh, I might retouch that bit now that it's completely dry. I couldn't get it completely opaque earlier, but now should be fine. I hope. Honestly, I think I'm done. Also, what I think, I don't want to keep working too much on this. I want to start working on new things, because I've been working on that drawing since, well, it was 2-3 days, no, more than that actually. Well, throughout the week basically. Been working on that, and I just want to move on to something different, because I feel like if I keep nitpicking on this one, I'm not gonna learn anything new, whereas if I start a new thing, I'll be able to experiment more techniques more freely without being afraid of messing it up. So I'm gonna call this done. I'm gonna rip the, well, not rip, but like take the tape off. And end the stream there after that. That's the best part. I just hope my paper doesn't rip. It's gonna be a surprise. Fine. Oh, that looks good. Looking good so far. Oh yeah! I love ripping the tape. Now this is the drawing finished, pretty much. Shiny frogs. Oh, I had way too much fun doing that. I think everything's... yeah, everything's dry, but it looks wet because there's still some of the silver shining through. And some of the inks are shiny bits too. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream, and I'm probably gonna start reading or something like that right now, and then go to bed because it's 20 past 10 here. Starting to get late. At least I didn't finish at 1 o'clock this time. Yay for me! Okay. Yeah, so thanks very much for stopping by. I'll see if there's any people there watching. Commander out, Decaf Smurf, Shout Gamers, and Stockholm. Thanks very much. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time for another stream and new stuff. I never know how to end those things. I should come up with like something to say at the end of a video, because I don't know. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.